it's me. I'm just kind of watching TV, chilling out here. What's that?
I first heard of you phoning on one of the news channels. That's when I was like, I have to get this because I have to phone this book.
In 2005, after a string of failed attempts, Korean scientists successfully cloned the first dog,
the lights,
called Snuffy.
Did you guys see that?
Is highly complex.
Oh my gosh.
Scientists take a dog's
guys.
Body, remove its nucleus and replace it with new DNA, then electrically stimulate it to start the cells multiplying. And a new old dog is reborn. Danielle has already crossed the first scientific hurdle.
I want
it. What do you want?
I want chips.
You're serious? After
yes.
All of this work,
you want chips?
Yes.
Want chips?
Feel free.
Nice
Doritos.